extreme rain can sap. So I'm going to build a simple shelter. Hibiscus is such a useful tree, and it's common near the shoreline of Pacific Islands. You can spot it by its heart-shaped leaves. Its smooth bark is also excellent for lashing material. Normally I'd build a shelter right back in the shade, but really, for me, the priority out here is that I'm visible from the air, and any flying over, any rescues